Before this video, sorry for the background noises, and this video is actually inspired by Corona. So thank you very much for giving me this idea. Bye. Oh my, what do we have here?
It's fresh.
Special
door. James went to ground. Now, Tomlin desperate to win the ball back, but does so unfairly. course, and letting him off for lashing the ball away.
It definitely loosed.
A bit of frustration there from McTominay. He could sense the danger, tried to steal the ball from Phillips. I think it might have been a foul on Daniel Jones before he went to ground.
Now it's Jones.
We've seen a lot of Manchester United, haven't we, in our years together. And there's decent performances sprinkled here and there. But by and large, we haven't seen this level of sustained, aggressive football. Yeah, we're seeing here, and again with a technical quality on top as well. Yeah, there's definitely an identity emerging, isn't there, in this team? A consistency that comes with that. One thing missing so far this game is clear-cut chances. We've got to convert this dominance and style into meaningful chances, but they're doing the right things. Fancy this a little bit later on as he sprints up the sideline. But here's Greenwood. Flag stays down and out. Here's the shot. Elliot out to his right hand side. Marcelo Bielsa was screaming at the assistant on the near side. The assistant's comfortable. It was onside here. This looks like a perfectly tight run. Alioski in the bottom of the picture, just playing one side, I think.
In 3, 2.
The angle's always against him. Got to be comfortable there, Melio. Fred.
Okay, I feel like that felt like it was very
good. Leeds United coming out the left-hand side through Helder Costa, sprinting away from it. So to create some space is Patrick Bamford. Wanted that a little bit earlier. Somebody went to header above Costa and the chance is gone. Yeah, the difficulty with Costa is the line. The back for a ball by Bruno Fernandes. First touch and Costa trusting himself, putting it low, coming up off the foot of Wan-Bissaka. Henderson, a spectator at that point. At the other end, couldn't quite see how the ball arrived.